Hi.
Hello.
welcome to another Brotherhood of Men.
Indeed.
This is now episode 21 of current series.
So it'll be 65 overall.
It will indeed.
We're just on the bus around Chichester.
We're on our way out of Chai.
We are indeed. Well,
there's some Chester.
Now, I've been through Chester.
Not me.
No, because I went. I visited the north of Wales.
Yeah.
At that time, and I went. Yeah, you know, to go via Chester.
Yep.
Other than that, this Stratton guy has been. Yeah, a Stratton guy. What? You could say St. Mary's is in Fratton.
Is it?
Oh,
it's in Portsmouth.
Yeah, Fratton is a part of Portsmouth.
Whoa, we're so close.
So here we are, talking about Portsmouth when we're in Chichester.
Yeah.
That's probably because this bus is going to Portsmouth.
Yup. And there's a road in... There's a road on the way to Portsmouth called Chichester Road.
Yeah, but there is a Chichester thing in Nutbourne.
Well, that's not very funny.
That was, though.
We were not born in Nutbourne.
No, I was born in St. Mary's in Portsmouth.
Yep.
In 1989.
Yep. I was born at the QA in 1988.
And here we are, 28 years later.
27 and 28 years later.
Yeah.
21.
And we're going ever stronger.
Yeah, 21 years for our friendship.
So we've been friends for 3/4 of that time.
Yup.
So James, I was just wondering how long it's going to take for these roadworks to finish.
Well, I don't know. Maybe when Bob decides to pack them up.
Yeah.
That's where we started.
Maybe perhaps that would have been the case because, you know, they've been going since January, so that they've been going on now for about 4 months.
Yup.
They've got to be about done by now.
About 16 weeks.
Bearing in mind we had a couple of bank holidays in between that time.
Yup.
It might have been 3, who knows?
Yup. And here we are now.
Still in Chichester.
Obviously. And we'll call it here.
So join us for another episode.
Very soon. Until then, goodbye from me.
And goodbye from him.